Let's take a look at today's top stories. A Queensland man has been charged with murder after allegedly sawing off another man's leg in a bizarre amputation arrangement. Police say the two men, aged 36 and 66, drove to an Innisfail park after 3 a.m. on Saturday, where the younger man used a circular saw to cut off the leg of the elder man, who then died.
The saw that was brought to the scene was owned by the deceased male. Police also believe there's an arrangement between the two people for the amputation of the leg.
And the public has rallied behind former Australian of the Year Grace Tame after she blasted media outlets which sought to discredit her by publishing an old photo of the then 19-year-old with a bong. In a powerful open letter, Tame said she's always been transparent about the demon she's faced as an abuse survivor.
You know, there's a book by a guy called Nassib Taleb called Anti-Fragile, and he explains this concept where, you know, there are things that are fragile that have a high breaking point, then there's a robust stuff, low breaking point and robust stuff that have a high breaking point. But he introduced a concept called Anti-Fragile, which means the more you attack something, the stronger it gets. And with full respect to not knowing the kind of challenges she's facing right now, the way she has carried herself, I think, is truly just the definition of anti-fragile. Like, she, with each adversity, she's just maintaining dignity, and just, it's so impressive. Like, I deleted my Twitter just because one person didn't like something I said. I'm like, I'm out, I can't deal with it. But she just keeps powering through.
I shouldn't have abused you like that on Twitter, I'm sorry.
But also, it's the fact that, I mean, if all of us had everything that we did in our teenage years up for comment from everyone, how would we all deal with it? And yet she continues to live out her name with grace. Mm. All right, to more news now. And beachgoers in Miami have had a near miss after a helicopter crashed into the water off a packed beach just a few feet away from swimmers. Ooh. Authorities are investigating the incident. The two passengers on board were injured, but the pilot miraculously walked away unscathed.